We've compiled the top 10 free tools to help you become a super sleuth. Sift is a complete investigative toolkit that runs off a Ubuntu-based live CD. It has a wealth of applications that will allow you to conduct in-depth forensic and incident response investigation. The Sleuth Kit also offers an in-depth analysis of file systems. It comes packaged with Autopsy that offers additional features including timeline analysis, hash filtering, file system analysis, and keyword searching. FTK Imager provides you with a data preview and imaging tool, allowing you to view findings in Windows Explorer. It can examine files and folders on local and network drives and also review the contents of memory dumps. If you want a bundle of popular free forensic tools, then look no further than DEFT. It includes tools for mobile and network forensics, data recovery, and hashing. VOLATILITY extracts digital artifacts from RAM dumps, giving you details of running processes, open network sockets, DLLs loaded, and a host of other information. If you want to know the last user actions and events that occurred on a machine, then give Last ActivityView a try. The information it uncovers can be exported to a CSV, SML, or HTML file. HXD is a user-friendly low-level hex editor that can be used on raw disk or main memory. It has a wealth of features including exporting, file shredding, and splitting of files. Computer-aided investigative environment, or C.A.I.N.E, is a user-friendly way to create reports for your investigations, as well as also packing some good forensic tools. Want to examine a specific host? Mandiant Redline will do that by collecting a huge amount of information on running processes, drivers, file system metadata, event logs, and many other elements. And finally, Plain Sight is a live CD that allows you to perform forensic tasks, such as looking into internet histories, gathering data on USB device usage, extracting password hashes, and others. These tools will allow you to get to grips with digital forensics, perform analysis, and track down those that would do your network or your organization harm. So should you use these tools? Well, of course you should.